Hello. It's been a while. Or has it been a while? It feels like it's been a while, but I'm not sure. I'm not sure how long it's really been. So I was supposed to upload Skyblock a few days ago, but I lost all the footage I recorded that day just due to technical issues, and I just got very, very upset. But since the last video, Skyblock had an update, and they revamped the spider's den, adding three new bows and a new spider boss. Now, when I saw the bows on paper, they seemed like they were going to blow the Runan's bow out of the water. Now, if you don't know, the Runan's bow has been widely regarded as one of the best bows in Skyblock. So, having another bow dethrone that position, I mean, it was kind of a big deal. But the only way to get these bows was to fight Arachne, the new spider boss, which I ended up doing. This boss fight isn't bad, but the spider webs are so unbelievably annoying. And I can't. Someone please protect me. Someone please protect me. Get that thing away from me. Three times. And after I fought him or her or. Hold on. Okay, she's a girl. So after I fought Arachne three times, I realized that I had spent hundreds of thousands of coins to summon the boss only to get a few thousand worth of drops. So it really wasn't worth it, and I was gonna lose a lot of money trying to get these three bows. So was that it? Was my hope lost? Was there no way I could get these bows? Well, if there's one thing you should know about Skyblock players, it's that they're too lazy to actually do anything themselves. I mean, this game is completely based off slavery. And so I headed to the auction house, the place that people go to get things when they don't want to get it themselves. So I did end up spending a good chunk of money, about 5 million coins in total, to get the three bows. I ran damage tests on all of them, but I didn't end up uploading the video because it felt too much like a review, and that just made me feel really uncomfortable about myself. I'm just gonna simplify it for you. In my opinion, the three bows suck. Even the one that's worth like 3 million coins, which is 6 times the price of the Runan's bow, yeah, it sucks. Since last time, I also started working on farming XP because I have an item called the Farmer Boots, which gives me extra speed and defense for every single farming level I have. Now, I had an internal debate. Was I going to use pumpkins or sugarcane? Now, pumpkins, since the beginning of Skyblock, have been regarded as the best crop to farm in terms of farming XP. But after spending 2 days constructing this pumpkin farm, I realized something. Pumpkins make absolutely no money. I can farm this entire plot of pumpkins and sell it and make less than one single strip of nether wart. That's how unprofitable this crop is. Sugarcane, on the other hand, actually makes a decent amount of profit, significantly better than pumpkins. So what was it gonna be? Could I make a farm for farming XP and profit, or should I prioritize farming XP at the cost of profit? I did end up buying this legendary rabbit to help me because this gives me farming XP boosts. I do want to look for the forge. Wait, we're right here. This is the forge. So the other day I discovered that there's actually a lot more content here in the Dwarven Mines than I initially thought. I really just thought that this would be a place for mithril mining, but there is so much more to it. So we're here at the forge, and apparently you can do a lot here at the forge, okay? You can forge things. I mean, that's. Okay, maybe that's it. Maybe you can't do a lot. I'm ready to forge things. All right, let's go, forager. Let's do this thing. Part of the mountain tier 2. Okay, that's fine. What are we? Tier 1, I'm assuming. Commissions. Okay. So, we need, apparently, to level up our Heart of the Mountain, we need to get XP by doing commissions. Dude, look at this. This is so cool. I'm sorry, but can we just appreciate. We just appreciate this place. I mean, look at this. Look how well built it is. This is it. We're at the Palace Bridge. What do you got for me, King? What do you got for me? Commission 1. Mine 2 titanium ore. I don't know what that is. Oh, I already did this. I already completed this. Oh, I got it. Mine 150 mithril ore. I can do that. That's easy peasy. This is gonna take a while. So it's been like 2 minutes since I last stopped recording, and you know what? I realized that I have absolutely no patience. I cannot keep mining mithril because it's taking too long and this pickaxe is too slow. But I do have a second commission, and it's mine 2 titanium ore. This may seem easy, okay? 2 titanium ore. Like, how difficult can that be, right? Well, first off, titanium ore only has a 2% chance to spawn here. All right, 2%. And you would think that with 2%, they would be pretty frequent considering there's so much mithril all around this place. You would think that they'd be pretty common, right? Well, you're wrong. They're incredibly uncommon, and I actually found one right here. There's one right here. So you're probably wondering, why don't you just mine it? You know, it's right there. The titanium's right there. Why don't you just mine it? Well, you see, you need a pickaxe with a breaking power of at least 5. And mine is a breaking power of 4, which means I need a better pickaxe. Now, if I'm honest, I have no idea where to get a better pickaxe. But I just need a pickaxe. Alright, breaking power 5. Oh, these all have breaking power 5. Buy it. Boom. Fractured mithril pickaxe. Let's mine this thing. Oh, this isn't bad at all. Yeah, this is. I thought it was going to take forever, but it's not. Boom. Wait, no, I'm not going to take it. No. I'm not gonna take it. I wasn't gonna take it. Let's put down our swords. Let's put down our swords, okay? I wasn't gonna take it. I considered it for- I found 2 over here. Yes! Finally, we did it! We're pretty close to Heart of Mountain. The Heart of Mountain- No! No! You, give me our reward. Let's go! Heart of the Mountain 2! We have access to the forge. We have 2 Token of the Mountain, I don't know what that is, and we have new forgeable items. Let's go! Forger. Now you'll talk to me. Okay, so slot 1, we're gonna do item casting. What is this? You know I hate doing outros, so I will not do an outro. Goodbye.